I like the sound of Zed. That sounds like a cool pilot name. Difficulty, play or delete the game, you loser. Hey, stuff you. Here we go. Shh.
We're close to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter, verified.
Let me know if I need to turn it up.
Cerebral choral control device. Augmented human, C4621, has awakened.
Good? Okay.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule. On my signal.
I'm nervous. This looks like a very boyish type of game. And Indigo, sorry, going back to you, you should definitely finish Elden Ring. You can always do Rebirth and change your specs, your build.
ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
This is us?
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
We're a robot, folks. Boy, Zara is Zed. Can I jump? Jump! Oh, nice! I can fly! Oh, this is so cool! Oh, wait. Oops. Ooh! Okay, I'll stop. I will calm myself. This is nuts! Sorry, someone was asking earlier, have you played anything like this, like a mech game before? No. I've not. Are we hurting ourselves by smashing into things? You can shoot behind you? Oh, interesting. I'm playing also says Silent Girl. Is it, how far are you in the game? Do you like it? Are you happy? Whoa. This is so bizarre. So wants me to go up there. Whee! Okay, some actions consume energy and are disabled while the energy is depleted. Okay, it replenishes rapidly when grounded. All right, got it. It's so dark over there. I wanna go to the darkness. I don't know about this. I don't even know how to roll or anything yet. All I know is the basic stuff. Reach the catapult! Uh-oh! On the very first mission, he is already super happy with the game, you? Well, I just started, so I'm a bit... as usual, overwhelmed. It does look good. Mech, not robot. Okay, mech. Sorry. Hi, Odin, please! Yeah, I've decided to call my character Zed on the very first mission. We are going this way. This much. Okay. You can't wait to see my first big oh no! The reticle automatically targets on screen enemies. When there are multiple enemies, the enemy closest to the center of the screen will be prioritized. Move the camera to change the priority target. Okay. So there's a baddie. Oh. Hold blah. The rapid fire.
Perfect chance to test your AC.
Fun. Hey. I get you first, because you're annoying. Did it! It's set to... They've done everything you've asked me to do. Moving on to the next. Ricochet. This is easy right now. I don't get it. Am I doing something wrong? It's still giving me the advice over there. I'm doing exactly what it's saying. Okay, good. Target assist, thought there was some sort of issue. Target assist keeps your AC oriented toward the target. Oh shoot, you want me to move around now? Oh, this looks... Okay. When enabled, your AC will really lock its orientation toward enemies as you approach them. I mean, that seems easy enough, right? All right. Sorry. I guess I should have just... Ooh. Oh, what a waste. Slow and... what's this? Armored. Or fast and... What? Lots of customization in this? It's a bit... It's... Ah! Stop it! Hold E for the multi-lock attack. I did that already. I did. Oh, it wants me to just hold it down. Go! Wait, was it tab? Oh, cool! I just want to do that. Oh no, you're gonna kill me. Oh, I like this. I like just going up to it and attacking it. Oh, but is it killing me as it explodes? Do they not give us any scraps when they die? Do they not give us anything? Or do we just automatically collect? Because I can't see shit. Oh, this is crazy. Look at me. I'm like... Sorry, I'm a bit of a child. Trying to figure this out. I do wonder if controller would be easier. That is something I'm curious about. I have a feeling it might be easier. Nice to see if you're scooting around with skills. Pulse blade? Yeah, that blade thing looks awesome. Can you get the hang of it right away? No loots? Damn it! Do you think she'll be able to beat the first boss? General Barkov! I mean, let's be honest, this is the first time I'm playing anything like this. I'm probably gonna fail, but I don't know. I don't know if we should, if we make a poll, it's gonna be, I'm also gonna say no. First try? First try? Are you kidding me? What? You do not think that highly of me. Let's be honest. I'm definitely not gonna win the first time. Come on. But I will eventually. I'm the type of gamer that will not give up, especially if the more frustrating, the more fun it becomes. AC games are designed for controller for sure. Damn it. On him lifestyle. High five. I think I should get my controller and just see what it's like. I don't know. I mean, a part of me is also thinking challenge accepted. But then I'm thinking if I do standing... Sorry, just give me a second while I move this. Well, I just go and get... Ugh. I hope it's charged. If it's not, I might have to just... Oh, yeah, no, it's charged. Okay. All right. Humble, we can dig. So, wait, now I have to just... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, what's happening? Oh my god, what have I done? Wait, I don't know what I just did. Oh, I pressed on L3. Okay, so that's just flying like turbo. Damn, that's insane. Okay, and then that's interesting. That's the wrong side. I feel like I should do this again. Oh, that's easy enough. Am I running out of bullets? Oh my god, I'm wasting bullets. Okay. Whee! Fly up, my pretty. This is fun. Controller does seem to be... it comes naturally, I think, after a while. I need to stop pressing L3. I can't help myself. Gotta love you love mouse and keyboard? The first boss is a skill check? Uh-oh. Most of the entries... Wait, Samuthi. I've missed what you wrote there. Most of the entries for this game, you get stuff at the end of the mission, although there are times where you can pick up stuff during a mission. Please fail first, says YOLO zombie. Mouse and keyboard's very nice. It's gonna be tough not pressing down on L3. Use, what's the C? Wait, it's telling me keyboard. C for repair kit. Tab to close. Uh-oh. Oh no. I can't use my keyboard. No BG3. Not today, Troll Raz. Not today. This game just came out. This game just came out. As a variety, I do like to change things up, play things that are quite... if they're brand spanking new, and we got given a key as well. Bandai Namco. Gifted us a key, so we're definitely gonna be checking this game out today. I'm gonna be doing 12 hours. Well, I'm gonna aim for 12 hours. Mouse and keyboard let you aim better. Controller gives you better movement and quick. Fine, I will play with a keyboard and mouse then. I'm just thinking when I do my standing streams, it's gonna be a bit annoying using keyboard and mouse, but hey. I'm sure I could fix that. Damage. Patch it up.
Two repair kits remaining.
Whoa, I love how difficult the bosses are. I really needed a challenge after rolling through the third act of BG3. Oh, you finished it. I'm still in act one.
See the contaminated city down there.
I don't know how to do that turbo thing. Oops.
The catapult.
You started the game without the control on. I mean, I guess I could close and reopen. I don't know how to do that turbo move forward thing that I could do on the controller when I press down on L. I don't know why it's so satisfying smashing these things. Nah, shift or spacebar. Spacebar is just to go up. Nah, shift doesn't do it. Oh, it's control. It's control. Hold down control. Well, I probably shouldn't go this way. I might fall. Is there an option in the settings to change to controller? I kind of feel like I should just... Whee! I thought I was gonna die for a second there. I am really terrible at this. Look how tiny the little staircase is. Aww, we are huge compared to the people that used to be living here. I feel like a giant. Look at that. Look at the tiny little door. I want to go on the tiny little door. Just keep using keyboard and mouse, it'll get easier. Okay, press control. Thank you, CryptoBait. Okay, wait. So, reach the catapult. Oh. What the? Anonymous gifter, thank you very much for gifting a sub to Drama Llama. You're awesome. Stop telling her. Telling me what? My controller over there is vibrating. I can hear it on the sunglasses that I have. Oh, my sunglasses fell off. We'll make a killing. Indeed.
Plenty for a merc with a fried brain like you to buy their life back.
Okay. And my energy does not get depleted.
Enough chat, back to work.
Woohoo! Walter, will I ever meet you?
Scavenge the AC Rex ahead and find a valid mercenary license. We're illegals here. You'll need ID to operate.
Yeah. It's pretty good on PC. What I love about PC is obviously you can control the graphics, and that's the awesome thing about it. You can crank it up if you have a better, you know, graphics card. Quick boost. Oh, but that's not the control one. Lets you instantly accelerate in any direction. That didn't work before. Oh, maybe because I didn't press W. All right. Oh God. Okay. Ooh, do that again. Turn around. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. My first boss fight is gonna be terrible. Oh, come here. Come here, come here, come here. Let me just slice and dice you. Oh wait, I'm still learning how to slice and dice. Oh, didn't have to do that to the trees. Although that's kind of cool. I want to do it to all the trees now. Sorry, folks. 2 hours later, I'm still cutting. I'm just mowing the lawn. High five, Slay. Shift. Direction shift. Fight, fight, fight. Baltrozzi, this game is nuts. And guess what? I'm not playing it on controller. I am obsessed with breaking down the trees. How's the game? Are you enjoying the mecha? Dude, we just started now. This is the... It's only been, I think, 10 minutes for me. Z isn't a fan of nature, confirmed. I love nature. I love hiking. I love caves. Caves is part of nature, hell yes. I do, but in the game, it's so much fun to clear the land so you can see your atmosphere. Deforestation build. Okay, use assault boost to move rapidly in the direction that the camera is facing or to rapidly approach targets. Control. Okay. Yeah, this one we know. Are we going down there?
Follow the markers.
Oh, which marker do you want me to follow? This one seems to be the best one. Whee! I'm a bit worried. I feel like a tiny little... I don't understand. Before, we saw how small the buildings were, and now the trees, I should not. I can just walk into them and they'll fall over. And now the trees look way bigger than us. Suddenly I feel tiny. I don't get it. Whee! I'm gonna go to this one. I don't think it wants us to go in yet. Oh, what's this? What happens if I cross it? You told me to go this way. Can we crouch? Can we unaware? I should zoom over. Yeah! Oh, stop it! I can't stop firing. Yes! It doesn't hurt us when they explode. You feel like they would. Humongous robot. I know where. Not all trees are small. Yeah, I know, but how uncanny is that? And I mean, I just walk on up to them and they just poof. You're right at the beginning, still perfect. Have you started this game? Baltrose, are you playing this? Listen, are you also playing this? Poof! It just poof. I'm still getting used to it, folks. I'm not gonna lie. I'm struggling with the movement right now. I feel like I'm... Oh, shoot. Who are you? No, 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 no. What was it? It was E. Haha, I'm gonna try and avoid. Oh, there's more of you. Oh, really? Wait, get back up there. Oh, I just don't wanna get. Oh, whoa. I'm terrible with the, yeah, I just wanna be calm and collected. I like that more than shooting, because the shooting I feel like I have less control over. Hey! I should have gone up here earlier. Oh look, I see little cars! I just want to compare. I'm sorry. Just give me a second while I get used to this. Just to see how small. That's not a car. Damn it! You lied to me. I thought you were a little car. Oops. It does look like a truck, doesn't it? Am I hurting myself? I don't know. Hi, Icy Plums! I was completely unaware of its release until an hour ago. For me, I had chat. Chat was telling me on and on and on about Armored Core and how much they love Armored Core, and I've never checked it out before. Because obviously I'm new to gaming. Oh yeah, yeah. But I'm glad. I'm glad we're checking it out. Marketing must have failed incredibly. Same with Blasphemous. I'm not sure. Those are dump trucks. I don't know. I mean, they talked about Armored Core during the Gamescom, and we heard about Armored Core during what was that other thing that we watched? Another games event thing. I don't know. And it's Namco. So no, maybe they're just confident. is this not your kind of thing though, Liz? I'm going away from you. I want to try not to use the slicey thing, and I want to try and get better with the other stuff.
We're being attacked.
Where?
Unidentified AC. Return fire.
I don't really want to waste too many bullets now that I know what I've done. Okay, so we need to obtain some sort of license. It's so fun being a rogue, well, being a mech. I gotta stop saying robot, I guess. He looks like a little robot though. Come on, look at him. Doesn't look like much yet. It's interesting. Did you ever play Elden Ring? Hey, it's not for everyone, right? What build are you... Did you go with an Elden Ring? Oh, I went for Blood build. I beat Milena. Can't even remember her name. Millennia. Whatever. I beat her in the second attempt. So yeah, it did pretty good. Stop it. Okay, I need to turn off.
Unidentified AC! Is that a corpse scout?
Shoot first. Ask questions later.
Oh.
Deal with them, 61.
I should move away. Wait, my health is low. Yay! There's more enemies. Need to keep moving. Anyone else? Oh, hi. Was it C?
One repair kit remaining.
Ooh, come closer then. It's a good breakaway from the usual games that I've been playing lately. I actually welcome this, even though, let's be honest, this is more of a boys' game in my humble opinion. Unless you're, you know, you're a chick that's really into mech stuff, but I'm not particularly. I'm still enjoying it. I think it's a welcomed change. Yeah, nice swap. Yeah, from turn-based, and I miss Baldur's Gate, but I have also been playing WoW. So it's been, yeah, a lot of, you know, grunts in agreement. Yeah, I agree. I'm a bearded chick, says Liz. No, that's not what I mean at all. I'm just saying to those of you that, to the people that are playing this game, the majority of people that have played Armored Core, I reckon will mostly be guys. Yeah, majority will definitely be guys. What do you mean a boys game? Look at it. It's all like robotic and stuff. Arrow, thank you very much for 6 months. That's what I mean. Very simply, it's very obvious, isn't it? There's no like, and I mean, I'm like, think about dystopian world. So I think about cyberpunk and how much I really like, that's one of my favorite games, right? Cyberpunk. But no, there's a lot of things that you can enjoy outside of the techie stuff. Oh my god, Liz, you guys are totally off. You're totally off here. It's being a mech, blowing stuff up. Who doesn't like that? You play a machine. You play a badass robot or mech. Let me stop saying robot. At least, you know, I could be, I don't know, a more realistic looking robot.
What?
What?
We got Delta Guard!
Get out of there! You can handle them!
Oh, maybe I can't handle them.
Keep a low profile. You don't want them breathing down our necks.
What? Keep a low profile? Here I am making noise. Is that what I'm supposed to go after? Am I supposed to chase that thing? I don't even know. What are you saying, man? Alright, I'm gonna just hide here for a second. You're the cute girl in the mech. It is fun. That's what I'm saying though. Like I wasn't just saying this one because it just came out, like you said. Actually, I think it came out 11 hours ago, 12 hours ago. But I mean, in general, you could customize it later. There, pretty sure there are no cute outfits. Can I turn my robot, I don't know, pink? Can I? 13 hours ago. Was it 13 hours ago? Yeah, see? I was asleep. Exactly 13 hours ago to the minute almost. Nice. You can? Okay, well, there you go. Nart, nart. That's awesome. You should. What? As an alert for this game, really? Are you saying I should not? I just went on Giphy, and if you look at my new follower or subscriber or BitCheers, you'll see that they've got a new trigger alert now, and it's Armored Core related. That's what I like to do. I like to change those alert boxes to suit the game or the category that we're in, and normally it's obviously gaming related. So because I've never played Armored Core before, I just went to Giphy and I just looked up Armored Core stuff, and that's what I got. I looked for the most epic looking ones. I only found three. Do you see it? Oh no, it's different. Okay, give me a second. That's not supposed to be it. It's supposed to be this one, test bits. Why didn't it work?
This is a test bit alert.
Give me a second while I go into the bit thing. That's annoying, isn't it? Let's refresh. Thank you, Beltrezzi, though, for 100 bits. Weird. Let me go into the customization just in case. Variations. No.
This is a test bit
alert. I'm gonna disable that one. I'll also disable that one.
This is a test bit alert.
Okay, that's right. Sorry, it was a variation. So I'm just quickly disabling them so they don't pop up. What does this one do? Okay, cool. I'm so sorry. I'm stuck now to think. Okay, good. No, these are all good. These are all good. No worries. And then the follows, it should be fine. Okay, no, everything's good now. I'm so sorry. Paul Jersey! I made you cheer me 100 bitty bits. Professional streamer lads. Listen, you're being a bit of a dick. But yes, I would say I'm, as someone who's been streaming for a year and a half now, probably more professional than you. Hey, Beltrezzi, how you doing today? That's a good question. A pee-pee. Nah. Cyber Booba has redeemed Zed Talk. Oh, God, no. Whoa, God, no. Oh, I was being silly. You gotta go serious now on me? Liz, why? I haven't found any bad guys anymore. Oh, no, there's one. Haha! I think I'm getting more comfortable. My problem is I take it... No, don't do that. Don't do that. I can't help it, folks. I think it's because this is why I wanted to play on keyboard and mouse. Sorry, on controller, because on keyboard and mouse, my brain is still the last game I played, which is WoW. Okay, wait, why don't we do this? Is it working? Yay! Do you like it? Greetings from Indonesia. Nice! Apa kabar? Joptima. Use a controller! Yeah, but then I don't understand. If you guys can... If you can tell me how to, what's the word? It's fun. But it is a little difficult. I think I'm okay. I'm okay. I'll accept this challenge. We will try it. Shit. License code extracted from an AC wreck in the contaminated city contains the pilot's registration data. Monkey Gordo? I don't understand what that even was. What was that? Joptima, thank you for 1,000 bits. We're early stream, says Riz. Yeah, we're doing a 12-hour stream today. Cepus, I hope you're good. Apertinya namamu. I said, what does your name mean? I'm human bean. Thank you very much for following. And OG Foul Life. Eh, Ichigo, how you doing? You play WoW with controller? No. I'm playing WoW with the keyboard and mouse, but that's why right now I'm playing with the keyboard and mouse job. So it's confusing me because I've to run around and stuff, I'm using, you know, obviously WASD as well, but it's similar. I'm using this to move around. But this is for firing, so I keep going to back to what the last game was. Do you know what I mean? Well, Gulitaka, I could call you babe. Yeah, normally it's only my British friends that call me babe. They're like, babe. But they're like that. Gulib, I don't know. I do think it's weird. But I know what you're like anyway, Ichigo. You're a strange one. It's okay. I sent a sing happy birthday redemption before. Did you really? I'm so sorry. When? Min, is it your birthday? Is it your birthday? Min. Right now your mission is to steal the ID of one of the local pilots. You just scanned one of them to see if they had what you needed. Okay, and it was a no, was it? So now I need to go back to the next one. Where? Who? What? Yeah, this is Armored Core, Ichigo. Oh my, okay, Mint. Guys, we're gonna sing happy birthday together. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mint. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mint. I hope you have a good one. Did you have a nice day off yesterday? Yeah! Caught up with some friends. I caught up with two of my friends. One of my mates' car broke down. So in the end, we all just hung out. We decided instead of just picking him up and just dropping him home, we all just decided to just hang out. I was like, why don't we all just hang out and just go for dinner? So we went for Italian food. I got salmon with some veggies. Decided to opt out for the no rice or potatoes or pasta. I even had cheesecake. It was good. It was good. The hangout was nice. I think it was necessary. I needed it. Yeah. And we had some really interesting convos, man. This is why I'm like, I said to you guys that I said to chat earlier on that I'm gonna be bringing up some of the topics that we talked about and, you know, pick your brain about it and see how you feel about, you know, certain subjects. Riz, that's so cute. Yeah, happy birthday, Mint. So what did you get up to? What are you doing? Have you gone for cake? Someone likes cheesecake. The cheesecake wasn't very nice, to be very honest. The crumble bit was bad. Damn. I'm trying to avoid getting hit.
Light hand ammunition at 30%.
Come on. This is going to be a really difficult boss fight. I can feel it. I'm looking forward to getting good. How long is this game? Question. Is it, how many hours total is it? Have they said? Myself, cake, I want steak. Oh, okay, no. I just had a small dinner party with some friends. Aw, and tomorrow I'm going to my hometown to celebrate my birthday at a Ukrainian festival with some friends, including Ukrainian ones. Nice, man. That sounds awesome. Aw, Fumbling Titan, okay. I would love to see what you've been up to, dude. I know you said you're lurking. It's almost good to drink. It's still quite hot, but spent 5 hours on a non-stop and just got to act 2. In this game, you mean? This also has different acts? Babowski, drink!
Okay, I'm gonna take a sip.
Was the crumble soggy? Yeah, it was. It wasn't even very crumbly, and the cheesecake itself was crumbly. So that was weird. The cheesecake was just falling into like little pieces, and it just wasn't cheesecakey at all. So it was quite disappointing. It made me want to go home and actually bake my own cheesecake. This is how it's supposed to be done. But in the end, I just decided to not.
Analyzing.
I decided to not have any more junk food, and then I opened a bag of crisps. So how do I know if this is the one? I'm sorry I'm asking silly questions. It's chips. Yeah, but lots of people think, lots of people get confused with chips and crisps.
It was a bag of chips, yeah. Strawberry cheesecake. Oh, I want an Oreo. I want Oreo base as the crumble. That's the Oreo bit. And then I want the cheesecake to have a bit of coffee to it. Oh, that is the best. The best cheesecake. So good. I 100% like crumbly cheesecake. You do? Oh, no. I can't. It's like I have to shovel it. Homo sapien. I have to, like, shovel it into my mouth. That's the only way to enjoy it. Whereas normally when you get a fork instead of a spade... Instead of a shovel, when you get a fork, right, you just get a little bit and it just stays intact and then you just eat. But with this cake yesterday, I'd try and break it up and they would just go, and then I'd go, well, gee, now how do I? So I'd have to go, okay, okay. Shovel to eat, interesting. I just wanted to pick the plate up and just go like this. I tip the plate into my mouth like an adult. Yeah. You don't know that's the one. If you keep playing, you'll never find out this way. Okay, fine. I just thought there was something I was missing here, you know, like boy talk. Boy code talk. That's why I'm asking, CryptoBait. You know. No utensils? Nah, fingers. You just eat like this. Left hand, right hand, it doesn't matter. I can't get out. I'm just kidding, by the way. Of course I use a utensil. I use a fork. Whee! It wants us to go that way now. But I did go that way. Oh. That's where you want me to go. Oh no, guys. This is going to bring up... This is going to initiate a boss fight. No, the secret is out now. Now I understand. I'm just as confused as I was. Expired. Ah.
I've picked up one more Rec 621.
Oh, well, thank you for that.
Transmitting marker. Go and check it out.
Where is it? I'm doing all the dirty work. What, you made me go all the way over here just to go all the way back? Oh, wow. It fills up really fast, doesn't it? Whee! I like this skating sort of thing. It's like we're ice skating and it doesn't matter. This is fun. I'm just gonna try and not get hit. See, if we could do that again, that'd be fun. Go, 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 go! While standing on a vertical catapult, perform a jump to quickly reach high up places. Let me just watch this video again. What? I missed it. Oh, okay. We know that. Oh my god. Why are you doing this to us? To get some altitude. Look, I move. I move with my little leggy legs. No! 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 That's it. Just have to hop around. Little hops here and there. It's the very beginning. Yeah, this is the very, very beginning. I have no idea what I'm doing. Wait, is this Bandai? I was told to say thank you to Bandai Namco. High five, Av. You know, I might actually check that. I'm pretty sure it is. Come on, internet. Yeah, it is. Thank goodness. That would have been terrible. Yeah, but also, what's it called? The publisher is FromSoft. From Software. So yeah, we've got From Software. Wait, let me just have a quick read. From Software, B&E Entertainment, Namco Bandai Games, America Inc. The developer is From Software. Mmm. You gotta jump on that thing that has four vertical bars. Oh yeah, from the video that we saw. Thank you. Wee. I don't want to. You can't make me. Wee! Wah! Yeah! Oh, I'm shooting nothing.
Try accessing the wreck.
Anyone on the way? Or like... You're just like Spider-Man. Is he a boss? He's a boss, isn't he?
We're on to you after all. I'm in no mood to pick a fight with the PCA.
Oh shoot. He is the boss.
Take it out now. They won't have enough to ID.
As if you want me to take him down. Come on. Oh wait, I have to do this. No. No, 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 no. Shoot. Fuck off. Where is he? I'm gonna run. Try and avoid it. Oh! I can't seem to get away from this guy. Let me just go up. Smash him. Oh, there's a little gate. That's not very fair. Oh, we're so dead. We're dead in a second. And I don't have any more repair kits. So yeah, let's go. That's how far I got. Died twice and gave up. So this is the guy. This is the guy we have to beat? Oh no. Oh no. Dang. You finally beat the boss? Yes, Silent! I just encountered the boss. Restart mission. From the last checkpoint? I guess so. Yeah, I got stuck at the first boss for a little bit. Well, at least now we have three repair kits. Oh no, I need to still, I feel like it's a bit awkward still for me to move around, to maneuver, to